Okay. And other folks will have to figure out to come on in. All right. Well, that's where we are today. That's fine. Well, hello, everyone. We had a little technical non-problem at the start of our Zazen today, but that's okay. We call it a technical non-problem because one life is one situation after another, but the problem is here. Situation is situation, right? Everybody who has a situation in life, please raise their hand. There. Okay. All right, if you've been here before, you know what to do. And if you're first time, just follow along. We have Nengyoku in the rhythm section today.
The heart of the perfection of great wisdom, Sutra. Avalokitesvara Bodhisattva, awakened one of compassion, in Prajnaparamita, the deep practice of perfect wisdom, perceive the emptiness of all five conditions, and was free of suffering. O Shariputra, form is no other than emptiness, emptiness no other than form. Form is precisely emptiness, emptiness precisely form. Sensations, perceptions, formations, and consciousness are also like this. O Shariputra, All things are expressions of emptiness, not born, not destroyed, not stained, not pure, neither waxing nor waning. Thus emptiness is not form, not sensation nor perception, not formation nor consciousness, no eye, ear, nose, tongue, body, mind, no sight, sound, smell, taste, touch, nor object of mind, no realm of sight, no realm of consciousness, no ignorance, no into ignorance, no old age and death, no cessation of old age and death, no suffering nor cause or into suffering, no path, no wisdom and no gain, no gain thus bodhisattvas live this prajna paramita with no hindrance of mind, no hindrance therefore no fear, far beyond all delusion, nirvana is already here, all past, present and future, Buddhas live this prajna paramita and realize supreme and complete enlightenment, therefore know that prajna paramita is the sacred mantra, the luminous mantra, the supreme mantra, the incomparable mantra, by which all suffering is clear. This is no other than truth, therefore set forth the prajna paramita mantra, set forth this mantra and proclaim gate gate para gate para samgate bodhisovaka anyashinyo. Buddha nature pervades the whole universe, reality existing right here now. In reciting the Heart of the Perfection of Great Wisdom Sutra, we dedicate our sincere efforts to Shakyamuni Buddha, Honored One, the historical Buddha and teacher, and to those ancestral teachers, Heihei Dogen, Honored One, Soji Keizan, Honored One, all successive Honored Ones up until Zuigaku Rinpo, Honored One, and Gudo Wafu, Honored One, and to all other Honored Ones throughout history, same yet diverse Honored Ones whose names have been forgotten or left unsaid. We also dedicate these efforts to the three treasures, Buddha, Dharma, Sangha, to all awakened ones and teachers in all places and times. We especially seek tranquility and well-being for all creatures now suffering or ill in health. May they be serene through all their ills. May their lives be at peace and wisdom pervade the darkness of ignorance. We dedicate our hopes and aspirations to all victims of war and violence and natural events, to the injured and to all families touched by these tragedies, to the healing of hatred in all countries and among all peoples, to the wisdom and compassion of our world leaders, to the peace of the world and harmony of all beings. Thus let the harmful effects of words, thoughts, and actions be dispelled, and compassion bloom in perpetual spring. May we all realize and live the enlightened way together. All Buddhas throughout space and time, all Bodhisattvas, Mahasattvas, Maha Prajna Paramita,
Zazen?
Hi. じゃあ、どうしましょう。外に座るか、中に座るか、どっちでもいいんですけど。どっちでもいい?じゃあ、中、外?中、じゃあ。
We will have Zazen and a little talk. Everyone here okay? We've begun Zazen. We had a little issue. Can everyone hear me? Please just signal quick. Zazen? Uchiyama Roshi, in his famous book, Opening the Hand of Thought, said something that is a little puzzling to some people. Yume na sotoshu no Uchiyama Roshi, hon no naka ni, nane ka wakari nikui koto kaitan desu ne. When we are born, the whole universe is born with us. And when we die, the whole universe dies with us. Many people have written me, I'll post the quote later, but many people have written me, not sure what that means. Uchiyama Roshi niyoru to, watashi tachi umaru to, uchu no zentai doji ni umarimasu. Watashi tachi nakunaru to, uchi no zentai nakunaru. Now that's really hard to understand, chotto wakari nikui. But I thought for a long time, what does he mean? I'm pretty sure before I was born and after I'm not here anymore, the world keeps going. I won't be there, so I wasn't there, so I have no proof, but it seems that I think the world is older than me. Watashi ga inakatta desu kedo, umari no mai ni mada ne uchu atta tomo. Watashi ga nakunaru to mada sonzai shiteru to mo, dakara soyu imi janai. I think he means something a little more subtle, a way we think about life in Buddhism that is not so ordinary. Uchiyama Roshi no imi so janai, ne? Uchu ga 前と後にあると思いますけど、けど仏教の中に禅宗の中にいろいろの、普通じゃない考えがあって、この意味です。It's these other ways of thinking. For example, the world with you and the world without you is just not the same. あなたがいる地球とあなたがいない地球が同じじゃない。別の地球です。It's true. Even though you're a small thing and the world is very big, it's not the same. 地球が大きい大きいけど、自分が小さい感じしますけど、そうですね。けど、いない地球といる地球は別の地球です。同じじゃない。So, for Buddhism, it's the same for every stone, every tree, every mountain, like scuba, every star. ね。どの星でも、どの石でも、どの木でも、その木がいない地球と、その木がある地球は、ね、別の地球。何か違う。何でも自分の位置にある。Everything is in its own place. If the tree is not there, it's just not the same as the world with the tree there. If there's no scuba-san, Japan is not the same Japan as that has scuba-san. If there was no Fuji-san, it's not the same Japan. もし Fuji-san と scuba-san がいない、正解なら、日本は同じ日本じゃないでしょ。富士山がない日本は日本ですか。まあ日本けど、富士山がない日本、富士山がある日本、筑波山がいない日本、 別の日本. It would be a different Japan without Mount Fuji or Mount Tsukuba. So the whole world would be different without you. Just that's true. And we don't think, oh, small thing is not important. Big thing is important. In Buddhism, we don't think that. 仏教の考えからね、大きいものは大事。小さいものはありでも、石でも、自分でも。小さいから大事じゃない。仏教の考えはね、違う。何でも自分の位置がある。何でも自分の価値がある。We think in Buddhism not that small thing is less important than big thing, that the star is big, so it's more important than a stone. The ant is not important. We are not important. We think everything is important. So, that's another way we think. And we think that the whole world, in a sense, is kind of alive with us. Like the tree is actually kind of a verb. Ki wa uchu ga ki suru koto desu. Ishi wa uchu ga ishi suru koto desu. Anata ga uchu ga anata shiteru koto desu. The whole world is kind of coming alive as these things. So when you see a tree, it's not just a tree, it's the whole world treeing. Tree ki shiteru. When we see a mountain, it's the whole world yama suru koto. And you are the world doing you. Anata wa chikyu ga anata toshite umarimashita. Bukyo wa so iroiro hen na kangae ga aru n desu kedo, sugoku ii kanji na kangae to omimasu. They're kind of strange, not the usual way we think about life, but they're nice. So you're the world who is doing you. But there's also a responsibility. だから責任がある。私たちの地球を作ることです。We make the world. And we can make it nice and peaceful, or we can make the world ugly and violent. だから責任がある。私たちの地球を作ることです。もし私たちの心はね、黒い、なんていうの、いつも凝っている。だからいつも黒い地球を作ります。もし自分の心は平和、ナイスね。もっとナイスな地球を作ります。If our heart is nice and peaceful,We can help make a nice and peaceful world. And if our heart is black and violent, we make the world blacker and more violent. That is our responsibility to make a good world. Now, I was reading a Korean monk yesterday who said the following, very wise.昨日あの韓国の孫禅のお坊さんの何か書いた読んでいましたね。He said, we cannot change the world 100%, but we can change it a lot. 全部変わることできないんですけどたくさん変わります。心によって、by our heart.So, for example, the past is kind of decided and finished, and the circumstances we find ourselves in are not something we can control.
過去のことも決まっている。周りの状況、私たちは全部変わることできない。We can't change everything. But here in our heart, we can change a lot.If you have a problem, it's not just problem, it's a situation. Here,
Sorry, guys, you didn't hear the bell. Come on, come on. It's okay. We're going to chant. Okay, I'm going to get started. Let's go. Nengyo, are you there? Nengyoku.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Thoughts ever committed by me since of old, on account of beginningless greed, anger, and ignorance, born of my body, mouth, and mind, now I atone for them all. To save all sentient beings, though beings numberless, to transform all delusions, though delusions inexhaustible, to perceive reality, though reality is boundless, to attain the enlightened way, a way non-attainable, to save all sentient beings, though beings numberless, to transform all delusions, though delusions inexhaustible, to perceive reality, though reality is boundless, to attain the enlightened way, a way non-attainable. To save all sentient beings, though beings numberless. To transform all delusions, though delusions inexhaustible. To perceive reality, though reality is boundless. To attain the enlightened way, a way non-attainable.
Okay, we had a couple of technical non-issues today. You missed the end of the talk. The point was very simple. You're the universe doing you, so your job, your homework is to make it as nice a world as you can, at least your little bit. Okay, that's a very simple point, but that's it. That's your homework this week. Make a nice universe. You're in your little universe. Make it nice, okay? 自分 の宇宙できるだけきれいにしてください。簡単に。Okay, all right, we're gonna have tea if anybody wants to stick around, otherwise I'll see you guys later, and bye bye. Let's see if I can end this thing. Stop the stream and